go ahead and lay back.
When your doctor sends you to get an MRI, there's a chance you'll need to get an injection of contrast material.
If we're looking for or suspicious for infection, when we're looking for any type of cancer in any type of body part, giving the IV contrast is very helpful. We can make a much more accurate and quicker diagnosis.
If you need contrast, your technologist will put an IV in your arm before you go into the MR machine.
Hold very still.
Before we give the contrast, we take a series of pictures.
I'm about to give you the contrast.
And then we give the contrast and we see where the blood is flowing, because that's where the contrast goes into the vessels. And that makes usually cancer or sometimes an infection much more obvious and apparent.
When your radiologist compares the before and after pictures, anything abnormal really pops out because of the contrast.
This may feel a little bit cool in your arm.
Wondering what contrast feels like? Some people experience no sensation. Some people feel a generalized heating sensation going up their arm. Some people feel a cool sensation. And some people experience a metallic taste in their mouth.
CDI uses various MRI contrast agents, one of which is called gadolinium-based, and it's a chemical compound that's medically safe and pure and made for this purpose. Can we go over?
Getting contrast takes a little longer.
Can I see those sequences?
Your total MRI may last 5 to 15 minutes more. Allergic reactions to contrast are rare.
All right, how we doing?
Although concern is always understandable and we need to be extremely cautious and careful in healthcare, we use them every day and they're critical to diagnosing your illnesses and making sure that you're healthy.